first, please tell me about yourself.
Okay, my name is Wei Yibin, and I'm born and live in Beijing. I'm a graduate student from Beijing University of Post and Telecommunications, and my major is Electronic Commerce and Law. When I was senior three, the major that I want to choose is actually finance or math, because I believe I'm good at the, especially the math. But my dad wanted me to study something about computer, and finally I didn't get enough points, so I chose this major. It's about computer and had a little bit finance, and it is a comprehensive major, including computers, electronic, and a little math. I love the challenge of my work, especially the major strengths it can offer me a lot, including use C language or in math area. I have developed a complicated gym management system and have learned part of economics knowledge and other basic subjects like math or physics. And I think I'm a good team player, and I'm a person of great honesty to others. Also, I can work under great pressure. So, and that's all.
Okay. So, what do you know about our organization?
In my opinion, Baidu is a Chinese multinational technology company specializing in internet-related services and products, and in artificial intelligence area. It is one of the largest AI and internet companies in the world. And I know that until 2009, according to a famous American market research organization, Baidu has become the second largest search engine in the internet search field in the world for the first time, with a market share of 6.9%. So it's really a good company. Yeah.
Well, now talk about your university life in details.
Well, when grade one, I worked in the student union for the sports department. We always have some match in our school, so I often go to guarantee or make a plan for this event. But I quit it when I was grade two because the task of the major course is getting heavier. So I spend most of time to study in the weekend or in my spare time. And sometimes I would also take part in some match such as football or go chess, something like that.
Yeah. Now, how about your ability to be a leader in the group?
I think I have enough ability, but my character is not suitable for me to be a group leader, because I was a group leader when I am in the student union. I can accomplish the task, but it was really difficult for me when my group member have a different opinion with each other. Even I know who was right, I still don't know how to reject them or something. That means I can have a good relationship with my group members, but I can't make a decisive decision in time.
Yeah, now, please talk about something about your winter camp in Tianjin.
I participated in a winter camp at Tianjin University when I was senior three. It is about engineering course, and my choice of my major is something relevant with this experience. But the most important thing I learned from this experience is teamwork. I need to write papers and make presentations with my group member and many other tasks. We often did it whole night, and the mission can only be accomplished by a cooperation team. So the teamwork is the most impressive thing in a winter camp.
Yeah. So, according to your definition of success, how successful have you been so far?
In my opinion, success is a thing relative to oneself. As long as you have studied hard in that process, and until finally you can satisfy yourself and achieve your goal, and that is success. For me, I think I'm nearly successful now. Because through my effort, I had a satisfied university, but to be honest, it's not a satisfied major. But through this process, I also learned something new.
Yeah. Do you have a 5-year or 2-year plan?
Yes, of course I have. First of all, it must be determined clearly direction of my future, and that is one of the reason that I want to join this practice, to ensure which area I want to develop in the future. And then I will maybe gather some information and accumulate many experience. It can help me to choose a suitable way for me and to be a graduate student or find a job that is really suitable for me. And after that, maybe I can be the best I can be.
Okay. Well, the next question is, what is one accomplishment you are most proud of and why?
I think it must be our university sports competition, because it is the first big activity that planned by me and my group member when I was in our student union. And it has a really different feeling from anything else. I feel really exciting about it because it involved about 1,000 students in our school. The task that we finished is really big, and when it finished and the moment that it announced our major team had a really great score, and all of this make me really proud of.
Yeah. So if you choose, do you want to be a member or leader in the group?
I think I would like to choose to be a group member, because I believe my character is not suitable for me to be a group leader. Because I was a group leader when last year, and during that time I can accomplish the task that teacher asked for me, but it's really difficult for me when my mates have some different opinion, and even I know which one is right, I didn't know how to reject them. And that means I can have a good friendship with my mates, but I can't make a decisive decision in time.
Okay, the last question is, why do you want to work for us?
First, because I use Baidu's products very often. In my opinion, Baidu is an outstanding organization, and if I can find a job in Baidu, I believe that I can learn a lot of that knowledge that I can learn it in my university, and also I can gather many experience, such as how to cooperate with my mates and how to deal with many problems that beyond my ability. And all of this can help me to be a better person, I think.
Okay, that's all for it. Thank you.